Hi mga ka-vibes! Right now, we're going to make a copy using our Deskjet 2300 series printer. So the last video shows on how to unbox and set up. So first of all, we need a document. So the part that we would like to make a copy must be facing down sa ibabaw ng scanner bed. Tapos, i-close natin. At i-press natin yung black button dun sa control panel. So, wait lang natin. Ayan na yung black and white. Next, we're going to make a colored copy. So, press lang natin isa. Para isang copy lang. Successful. So, ayan, meron na tayong colored copy at black and white copy. So, ganun lang po kadali.